Applying eyes on someone is not the right thing to do. Hi guys, hi loves, hi darlings. Welcome back to yet another video. If you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe. Tap the subscribe button below. If you're a returning subscriber, you're welcome. Thank you for sticking by. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to get rid of your someone very fast, okay? So if you want to get rid of your someone, just keep on watching. Someone is basically an inflammation of the skin. So one way to treat inflammation is to cool the affected area. So once you notice you have someone, the first thing I suggest you do is basically to dip the affected area into water. So if you basically have someone on your face or maybe on your arm or any area of your body, the first thing you want to do is to dip it into water or run a shower on the affected area, okay? This will prevent your sunburn from getting any worse. One mistake some people do, or most people do, is to apply eyes on sunburn. Applying eyes on sunburn is not a good thing to do. It's not the right thing to do. It will cause more damages to your skin. So I don't suggest you applying eyes to your sunburn area. At the moment, it might look appealing, but it doesn't help. It will worsen the issue. Okay? So you don't want to cause more damage to your already burned skin. So don't apply eyes. Don't ever use eyes on your sunburn. That's one mistake some people do, and it's not right. So if you want to get rid of your sunburn fast, I will be introducing you to using an aloe vera gel, okay? If you want to get rid of your sunburn very fast, you should use an aloe vera gel, okay? So if you don't have an aloe vera plant in your house, just get one for yourself. Avoid using aloe vera based lotions. It is not nice applying lotion to sunburned skin. Don't do that, okay? You don't want to worsen the issue. So I'll be showing you some aloe vera gels sold at the pharmacies, over the counter, so that the more, if you don't have the aloe vera plant or you cannot be able to get the aloe vera plant, so you can purchase some of them. And I'll suggest buying this or this or this. These three is very nice in treating sunburn. It contains high aloe vera content, so they will help you get rid of your sunburn. To use the aloe vera plant or any gel of your choice, you just have to take a chunk of this plant. So take a chunk of the aloe vera plant. What you need is the gel inside. So just apply it to the affected area. Apply the gel directly to your skin. Leave it for some time, okay? Leave it for like 15 minutes before going to take a shower, okay? The aloe vera plant helps give your skin some soothing relief from the minor sunburn. So when your skin starts healing, or when the affected sunburn starts healing, you should avoid wearing clothes that stick to your skin, because at this point your skin needs to replenish itself. So don't wear tight clothes. Allow your skin to breathe. Another thing you need to note, or another thing you basically need to do, is drink lots of water at this point. If you're not the type of person that takes lots of water, you need to start taking in water at this point in order to give your body the moisture it needs to heal. So take lots of water when you have sunburn skin, or when you're skin is affected with sunburn. This will help add moisture to your skin and give it the grace to heal. So do not forget to moisturize the affected area. Don't use chemically based products to moisturize your skin when you have sunburn. Don't try that. Don't apply creams, lotions, chemically based products to your skin. It will worsen the sunburn. Your skin needs some tender loving care to prevent it from peeling off. And use moisturizers that is meant for sensitive skin. Do not neglect your skin at this point. Take lots of water. moisturize your skin at this point. That is basically all you need to help your skin heal and allow your skin to breathe. Don't wear tight clothing. Using sunscreen is nice. It does not guarantee you 100% protection from the sun. So next time you are going under the sun, cover your whole body from getting sunburned. So you can wear a face cap to cover your face area in order to protect your skin from the sun. Don't go out immediately after applying your body lotions, especially when you're using chemically based lotions or maybe you're using harsh lotions on your skin. Allow your product to sink in for like 5 minutes to 10 minutes before stepping out under the sun. So I hope this tips was helpful. So if you enjoyed watching this video and you would like to see more tips on skincare, subscribe. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, drop a comment right in the comment section, and see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Try to figure out who I am.